Would you like to fade in or fade out your audio from a specific clip? Easy to do. Drag, don't drop, all within Final Cut. Let's check it out. Using fade-ins, we can transform what would ordinarily be a jarring start to our audio. To a welcoming entrance. Let's get started. The first way is to use menu commands. Select the clip, then navigate to the top menu and choose Modify, Adjust Volume, and Apply Fades. Fades will appear at the beginning and end of the clip. We can also choose Apply Toggle Fade In, which will add a fade in at the beginning of the clip only. Or Apply Toggle Fade Out, which applies the fade at the end of the clip only. To adjust the duration of the fade, we can drag the fade handles on the clip in the timeline. If necessary, we can remove fades from a clip. Select the clip, navigate to the top menu, and choose Modify, Adjust Volume, and Remove Fades. Now, we'll show a faster way to apply fades. Hover the cursor over the audio waveform, specifically over this tiny icon. Drag the icon, and we'll see this fade-in handle appear. Let's kick it up a notch, shall we? Next, we're going to demonstrate crossfades. To create a crossfade, drag the endpoint of one audio clip over the beginning of another. Then, adjust the fade handles so that the first clip's audio fades perfectly into the second one. Here's what it sounds like. We can also change the fade shape when using fade handles. Hold Ctrl and click on the fade handle, then choose one of these options. Linear will maintain a constant rate of change over the length of the fade. S-curve will ease in and out of the fade. +3 decibels will start quickly and then slowly taper off towards the end for a quick fade. And -3 decibels will start slowly, then move quickly towards the end. This is the best option when utilizing crossfades. Whether you're working with music or sound effects, it's important to understand how fading in and fading out your sounds can improve your project. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Hello. Have you been looking for free tutorials for Final Cut Pro? Look no further. Pixel Film Studios provides. Like, share, comment, spread the word. Thank you.